It's a different culture now, isn't it? Players obviously paid a lot more, but back then it was slightly different and players perhaps weren't set up for life, were they?
No, definitely not. I mean, I started in the 60s as a youngster and went right through, obviously, 60s, 70s, when the money was very little, to be fair. It started to get a little bit better in the 80s. But by the end of the 90s, it was okay, but yeah, Nothing in comparison to since the Sky TV's got involved and all the advertising. So, I think, it's all changed.
And you obviously famously had a very long career, you'd probably count yourself fortunate to play that long with injuries and things like that. Are there any examples of players you perhaps played with that perhaps had bad injuries and had to retire early?
Well, of course. I mean, I played with a lot of players, and it is difficult to know which one's finished early, so to speak. But I think that there have been a lot of players over the years, and I think players started to try and actually gain some compensation, through different means, which is not easy, because they've felt that, maybe they played with injuries they shouldn't have done, and it's affected them later in life, and haven't had the backing to actually pursue that. So, there's been a lot of players I've played with who haven't actually, finished early through an injury and maybe didn't get any sort of compensation.
And how difficult is it when you actually come to finish playing to then move on to that next phase of your life, dealing with not having regular football to play?
Well, that's the biggest problem when you're finished with football, unless you get into the coaching side or management side, and there's only so many jobs in that respect. It's not like, for example, golf. They have the seniors tour and you can keep pursuing your career, really, and playing at a certain level. I mean, once you get to a certain age with football, and you have to call it a day at the professional level. Sure. And it's not easy to get into something else. I sort of went from the route of maybe goalkeeping coaching at professional clubs, because I'd done it for 30 years, to maybe trying something different. And fortunately, I've managed to do that. Yeah.